Felix from The Odd Couple went on a ballon ride. He did not have enough hot air and crashed in a remote part of the desert. A few days went by with no relief in sight. Then, a plane. Yes, Felix saw a plane. The land was so rough that the plane could not land, but they threw him a radio so that they could communicate with him. "Please help me, I am dying of thirst," Felix said. The crew said they were going back to get a helicopter, but first they would drop him a bag of water. "I have plenty of water," said Felix. "Drop me a cup."